Hey, Pally, welcome back to your Monday broadcast. I'm Trevor.
And I'm Morgan. Now let's dive on into up-and-coming sports.
Hello, Titans. Welcome back to Athletics Up-and-Coming. Let's check out this week's schedule. Track and field has the state championships on Saturday in Clovis, California.
Now let's take a look at some of the records for this season. For baseball, the freshman team had 24 wins and 4 losses. The JV team had 16 wins and 12 losses, and the varsity team had 14 wins and 15 losses. For softball, the JV team had 22 wins and 3 losses, and the varsity team had 17 wins, 10 losses, and 1 tie. Varsity boys lacrosse had 11 wins and 6 losses.
Thanks for watching, Titans. Now back to the anchors.
Thanks, gentlemen.
Hey, Morgan, I wonder what activities are happening this week.
I don't know, Trevor. Let's go check it out with activities up and coming.
Hey, Titans. I'm with the Executive Activities, Emily Cook, and we're going to share a little bit about our Spirit Week this week.
Yes, this upcoming week, May 23rd through 27th, we have our Summer Spirit Week. On Monday, we have USA Day.
Tuesday, Barbecue Dads versus Soccer Moms.
Wednesday, Under the Umbrella, Class Colors. Freshmen wear yellow, sophomores purple, juniors red, seniors blue, and teachers green.
Kiddie Pool Thursday, and come to the pool deck at lunch for our Big Splash Pep Rally.
And School of Fish Friday, match in green and gray with all your friends. Can't wait to see you all participate in our last Spirit Week of the school year.
Hey Titans, fall play auditions for Charlie and the Chocolate Factory will be this week. No experience is required and it will be for all grade levels. Auditions will be held on Monday, May 23rd and Tuesday, May 24th. On Monday, they will be from 1:30 to 5:30 and on Tuesday, they will be from 2:30 to 5:30. You only need to come to one of the audition days and it will be held in the PCPA.
Break a leg! Now back to the anchors. Thanks, ladies.
Now let's see where Titan Travels is heading to this week.
Hey Titans, let's check out the Fleet Science Center today. The Fleet Science Center is located in Balboa Park, which is 30 miles away or 35 minutes by car from Poway High School. Other attractions near the Science Center that are worth checking out include the Bea Evanson Fountain and the Inez Grant Park Memorial Rose Garden. Inside the Science Center, the attractions there are endless. The best ones are the Illusions Exhibit and It's Electric Exhibit. For more information about the Fleet Science Center, visit fleetscience.org. And while you're there, you can get tickets that go from $22 for adults, $19 for kids, and $20 for seniors. And hours there are from 10 a.m. to 5 p.m. Orlando, the Illusions exhibit was amazing.
Yeah, it was pretty cool.
That's all we have for this week, Titans.
Now let's head it on back to the anchors.
Thanks, Lennon and Gabe. Science rules.
Hey, Trevor, you want to hear a good science joke?
What?
Why do enzymes make the best DJs?
Why?
Because they always break it down.
Wow, Morgan, that's super entertaining.
You want to know what else is entertaining? Power Entertainment.
Let's go check it out.
What's up, Titans? I'm Tanner.
And I'm Sierra.
We're here with Power Entertainment. Our movie of the week is Jurassic World Domination.
Power has now been unleashed.
We made a terrible mistake.
Our Netflix series of the week is Stranger Things Season 4.
Watkins is cursed. They're not way off.
Our concert of the week is Salt and Pepper, May 26th at Viejas Arena at the Aztec Bowl.
Our song of the week is Salt and Pepper, What a Man.
You so crazy. I
think I wanna have your baby.
That's all for this week, Titans. Now back to the anchors.
Thanks, Tanner and Sierra.
Well, that's all we have for this week, Poway.
Have a majestic Monday.